What's good, love life crew? It's your boy Musa back with another video. Today's suggestion is coming from Patreon. Shout out to my Patreon fam. Every other week I ask my Patreon people to give me suggestions, and this is one of the suggestions I have got. So if you're interested in joining the family, able to give me suggestions and also support me and the channel, first link in the description, highly appreciate it. If not, I hope you guys are enjoying all the YouTube content and giving the videos a like, leaving a nice little comment. It really helps the video spread across the web. But anyways, let's get into this one. I'm looking forward to it. Let's see what it's saying. Bad meets evil. I don't think I've ever heard this song before. This beat though, and he came in hot. Oh my god, run the if it's nice, we play it we run the whole thing back. Wee, turn me up. Wee, my god, who this? Who this? Like rap tight is the snatch of a fat dyke. Though I ain't rap tight, my blood types the 80s. My 90s was like the Navy, you was like the Brady's. You still fly kites daily. Catch me in my Mercedes, bumping ice, ice, baby, screaming shady till I die. Like I have a paradise, life's crazy, so I live it till the fullest, till I'm Swayze, and you only live it once. So I'm thinking about this nice, nice lady. Wait, don't stop me now before I get on a roll. Let me tell you what this pretty little dame's name is. Eminem's wild, bruv. I'm even trying to catch them, but I can't, bruv. He's too fast for me. Yo, you need to sit there and, like, if I was to try and break down all these lyrics, I'll be here for about 50 minutes. This would be like a 50 minute reaction. Bruv, Eminem different. Like, bruv, who was the first one? Was that first Fast Lane? Because he was fast. He was real fast. Okay. James name is cause she's kind of famous, and I hope that I don't sound too heinous when I say this. Nicki Minaj, what I wanna stick my penis in your anus. You more stick that I'm a genius, really I belong inside a dang insane asylum. Cane and try them trailer parks, crazy I am back and I am razor sharp, baby. Okay. I got that one, that was cool. That was dope, like. Hold up! Who this? Who this? Like a soccer ball. I'ma kick the ballistics, so get this dick, I'ma live this life in the fast lane. Whee! Speed of life and I can't slow down. Whee! Got a gallon in the gas tank. Oh, so we, oh my, hey, I swear I got a Nate Dogg vibe straight away when he came in. I was like, ah, rest in peace, Nate Dogg. Nate Dogg was one of those guys that you could put him on any track. You'll just take the track from, even if it was like a, you're like, ah, this song's 4. As soon as Nate Dogg comes in, that song's going up to like a 7-8, bro. Wow, how come I've never heard this song? This song is nice. I really like the way they edit his videos, clean. Fast lane, going back and forth in more beef than you can pack a fork in. Whoa, hold up, look at the delivery. Wait, I thought I was Twister for a minute.
Jiminy now, the semi serenity pal. Spin them around, entering in the vicinity. Now, it's calling him in, but he threw it a candy and ate the rap. I chewed him up and spitted him out. Crockety up, not kick it down.
He's always spitting at people, bruv. First, his onion ring. I ever to behave yourself, you know. Eminem's wordplay is a joke. It's a joke. His wordplay is serious. Capitated. Take it. Oh my god. Lame, wait. Like these two, this is a banger playlist. This guy on my playlist, 100%. This is a hype tune, I like it. Down. I bet when Eminem heard this guy, what was he, Royce D59, he was, I bet his mind went straight to Nate Dogg. It had to. I swear, if I closed my eyes and I never saw this video, I would think that was Nate Dogg, 100%. The song is called Fast Lane. Okay, this is, I'm baffed. Okay, Boy Meets Evil. What's again? Bad Meets Evil. The song is called Fast Lane, though, right? Okay, that now I got it. I was confused for a second. I was like, wait, what about what? Okay, Bad Meets Evil is the guy's name, and it's got Eminem featuring Eminem and Royce. Yeah, 5'9". 5'9". It's a banging song, 100%. Definitely enjoyed it. Got in my playlist. There's no way I was breaking down all those bars. But the flow, delivery, all that stuff was on point. And the chorus just added extra sauce to it. I liked it. That was a good song. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, smash the thumbs up. If you're new to my channel, subscribe. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. Love life. Peace.